Good morning, afternoon, evening or night to all of you depending on your time. This is just a quick update regarding the state of the waterblock. Firstly, I've redesigned the waterblock so that it is no longer full cover. This means the price of the block plus the cover is now £300 compared to the £400 price of the full cover waterblock. In terms of cooling, on your screens right now the two water blocks are overlaid on the laptop's internals. As you can see, the copper tube that cools the VRMs is not covered by the new water block. I'm not that concerned about that, since extra VRM cooling is usually done for extreme overclocking of the CPU, something that this laptop can't do anyway. The other sacrifice that might be more important is lack of fins on this new block. The reason for lack of fins is that the channels are not wide enough, as well as the price decrease that results. I think lack of fins will be fine to get an idea of the cooling potential and the usability of the LLL, and I can always improve the design in the future if the idea works, so overall I think this is not a problem. Now to something I think I did not talk much about throughout this project, the QDCs. Initially, the plan was to use EK's QDCs as they're made of polymer and as such are compatible with aluminum parts. However, due to a few problems with these QDCs, which I'm not going to mention because it will take too long, I decided against using EK's QDCs and instead started looking for proper aluminum QDCs, preferably with customizable threads. Here are the QDCs that I found that I believe will do best. Problem is that two pairs of those are £220 and they'll take 8 weeks to be delivered. This means I will not be able to showcase and test the usability of the LLL until September. I will, however, be able to test the unit to see how it performs by using normal fittings instead of QDCs and draining after the test. Anyway, here is the plan. I'll order the water block from Protolabs on the 16th, that is a week from now. Between now and the 16th, I'm open to any suggestions regarding the water block design, etc. So if you've got anything to say, then please do. If I order on the 16th, the water block should be here by the 20th, so you guys will be able to see how the LLL performs by the end of this month, hopefully. And that's the update. You can check the description below for my social media links. I'm posting updates there too. Do comment if you have questions or suggestions. I read and reply to everyone. Subscribe so you don't miss the end of this project. Thanks for watching. I hope to see you in the next part.